Okay, so far we have seen how to create a directive by making use of element tag. Correct now? Element tag, we have provided the restriction E. Now I will show you how to provide this one for div. Okay. Here I am giving for div, whether it is a class or attribute. Whether this is a class or attribute? It is a? If it is element, it won't display. Clear? Because we have specified it should work only for element, not for attribute. If I say it has attribute, it works now. Clear? Make a note.